I've got an egghead and this lighting isn't good. But hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm in the car again and we're in a rush. Basically, it's Ghana weekend. Finally, shout out to Tawny at Tawny. She was the person that won the competition, the Nails 300 giveaway. So shout out to her. Yeah, it's Ghana weekend, so I'm literally going to, I don't know if you guys know a place called Bromley. I'm going there with my sister to get a few bits, and then I'm going up West End, so that's like Oxford Street, Regent Street, you know, all them like city places. Because I need to go Nike to get some damn good drip. Can't be going looking like a damn fool. So yeah, so I've decided to vlog my weekend, and obviously I'm gonna vlog the concert in it, so it's just gonna be a real good vlog for you lot. I need my eyelashes done. Don't comment, don't screenshot, don't do anything. Like, but that arch in my eyebrow is something. But anyway, yeah, let's just get going and that's it. Right, so I'm with my sister now, guys. We're literally on the way to Bromley. She doesn't want to show her face. It's understandable. I'm joking. But yeah, on the way to Bromley now. People are driving like absolute maniacs today, guys. Honestly, lighting's very dark as well. Everything's just going wrong today, ain't it? Can you see me? Can you see me? Hey, it's Nails. Right, cool.
Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's good. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah. The first nigga play on my body, a nigga. I just check my balance, I go where I want, good. Play if you want, it's good.
I'm a young CEO, sure.
Yeah.
So we're in Bromley now. This is like, it's just a little.
This is Bromley. If you haven't been Bromley, they got what they got here, Gucci.
They got M&S. Even got little hubs here.
How can I say?
I know. But yeah, just got doing a little quick shop and that's it, my hometown. We're in Zara. They got some nice stuff, but I didn't come here to shop today. I literally just came to get what I need to get and that's it. I swear that girl went to my school. All my days that girl went to my school.
Bitch.
That's what, oh my God, don't. I'm gonna blow out her face. I'm gonna blow out her face. We finished with Topshop. Thanks, boss, yeah? Thanks. What was I gonna say? We finished in Top. Don't you wanna go M&S? Finishing Topshop. Montana's got a cool drip down there. She's not coming Ghana, but she is going to Nea Aiko. So that's even more of a drip.
You got that splash. I got that water.
Whoa! The good clothes and the good shoes.
My
car will be driving, but the good car then. Not chicken head, I just think of girl then. Whoa. Need to clean my camera. Whoa. Now that I cleaned my camera, it's a bit more. Whoa, steady. Oh. VIP.
Sorry.
Marks and Spencer's getting a few grub. Can't always eat out. To be honest, this is basically like eating out.
Eating out, yeah.
Said that a bit mad because that sandwich.
We finished in Bromley now. Gonna nip up West End. Hopefully everything goes well. Hopefully I go and get my stuff and that's it.
The day won't end there though. Obviously it's a whole weekend we got, so the sun is shining now, weather is sweet, and the light is green. So let's go, baby. We are on the train going to Oxford Street. Come on, for the trip.
Wait, thank you.
Sorry, fine. VIP.
Wait, sorry.
VIP. We're in Oxford Street now, guys. Going to night time. One, clear the way for me. Clear the way. Hey, Shaku. Hey, I can never complain. We're in night town now, guys. Buying my stuff.
What's 35.95, yeah?
Yes. In Bershka looking for a Montana shit outfit. I'm joking. That's deep. People move out though. Crying. Oh my gosh, sorry, excuse me. Mon, you didn't clear the way, I had to clear my soul.
Sometimes it goes like that.
Right, so we are back. We are back in Ends. Well, yeah, we're back in our location. But yeah, we're back now. It's been a flipping long day. But we got everything we needed, though. She got her outfit for Erykah Badu tomorrow. And then I've got my outfit for tomorrow. That's day one of the weekend on. So, just see you guys tomorrow. You guys want, you want to say bye?
I'm not going to see you tomorrow, but bye.
Right, so I haven't just woken up. I've done a few bits. I was meant to vlog everything, but I had to dash out the house. I had to go to Montana's house so she could comb over my hair so I can put on my wig. I wanted to kind of like slick pony look, but I haven't got any spare bundles for me to do that. So I'm just gonna go blonde today, guys. I wanted to do that for Ibiza, but you know, it's just how it is. But yeah, so I've just literally washed my blonde wig. I am put, like, it's drying on the line out there. Bro, it's 1:30 and I need to be ready for 7. That means I, the wig, the face, everything needs to be ready for 7. I'm not gonna do this. I'm gonna half dry it on the line and then blow dry it out. But literally, that's all I've done today. Literally, got a little caters. You just don't wanna see my braids. No, for you just to screenshot. Bad mine. All right, cool. So when I'm doing anything more interesting, I will let you know. But until then, my skin's quite good, isn't it? All right, bye. So guys, my dad's going to an all-white party. Yeah, I'm on the phone to him now. I'm going out tonight.
Where you after?
I'm going to a concert.
Which one?
You don't know him. It's called Gunner. His name's called Gunner.
Gunner, yeah, you're right. I don't know.
But you take some pictures and you're all white. All right, say bye to YouTube because I'm vlogging.
You're supposed to be in bed.
Hey, I'm vlogging now.
Yeah.
Kiwi, you see. Alright, psycho. Alright, YouTube fans, bye, send off Shelling. Right.
See you later, Dad.
Later.
Bye. So guys, I am laying my wig. I literally just laid it down. And my mum was watching Dynasty, so I gotta be quick, but I'm literally just about to do my makeup. So I shall vlog once I've done.
So how halfway did, there, whose guys. Baby is
so
that?
I'm done. I just it's need Claudia's to spray
baby.
And put on my...
Claudia's baby. Yeah,
it's Claudia's right. baby.
So how did Sam
but yeah, just need
get to adopt Claudia's baby
put on
and Matthew's baby?
Then why would I trust you?
And I'm good to go.
I don't even know.
I don't want to do eyeshadow today.
Why are you doing this?
I'm doing this for you.
But yeah, by the time you see me, I'll be ready. So I'll look like somebody's daughter.
Really?
Princess.
Because my sources tell me
girlfriend. Ta-da! Look like somebody's wife.
Listen, just so you know, I don't think that map always works. Earlier on, it showed me the castle. So all I looked dead.
But yeah, this is my outfit. So I got a Jordan top with the black combat pants. And then I'm going to rock it with the retro fours that I put in my haul. I was gonna wear cycling shorts, but I can't find my cycling shorts. So you know we have to go all over again. But yeah, this is it. So I'm just waiting for Bissa now. And then I told her to meet me at 7, so it's around 35. So she's got about 25 minutes to get here or I'm gone. I gotta see Gunna go. But yeah, comment below what y'all think. I actually done this wig myself. So but yeah. My tees up. These are a bit tight, and this is the first time I'm trying them on.
Why is your shoes on my mat?
Because they're new. That's it, guys. So now we will make our way to Ghana. Gonna snap in the car, obviously, but my final outfit. COVID again. But we are now sitting in the car. No, the hay fever is killing me. Right, guys. Out of 10, rate my looks. Don't say 2. Alright, guys, we're gonna go now. So yeah. Say bye, YouTube. Say hi. She now bust my car, zip full of seeds. But she wait, Elliot. You can never get a take. Fashion and magazine now. I got back on my feet now. We can take on my team now. I want my whole team coming. Say it, and I don't see how. We can understand something. And I don't even know how. We are parked up and on the way. We're late and it's 9 o'clock and it's raining, so I'm doing the vlog in the rain, so you lot better give it a like and a compliment and subscribe. Sorry, VIP, VIP. Sorry, VIP, VIP. Listen, VIP. Sorry.
Are you
ready to have it? VIP, VIP. Sir, and we're in. Wait, how do you get up so fast? I don't even want to drink yet. I just. Whoa.
than drone. That's on my neck, dollars begin. Pop off a jet, barely get rest. Cash through the mud, I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest.
Okay, so guys, I just got home. Ghana was amazing. I've dropped off Bissan, got some food. And yeah, I hope you lot like the vlog. Obviously, more content coming soon. IB for coming up. We've got Omaya coming up. But yeah, man, like, subscribe, and comment, and tell me what you want to do next. And if you like, if you like the content, give this a thumbs up. All right, peace.